So you are ethnically a Kurd, born in Turkey,
yes,
correct?
Yes.
And you are using your own money, your own wealth, to support Kurdish refugees. You're sending money to them.
Yes,
that's correct?
That's correct, yes.
Okay, what do you think of the Turks? They've got their... I've got to ask the question.
Yes.
They're lined up. We've seen pictures of the tanks, lined up. There's ISIS, here's the Turkish army. They're doing nothing. ISIS is killing you guys. Yeah. What do you think?
Look, I mean, if you look at the streets of Turkey, I'm watching it very concernedly, and is the streets is feeling the same way. Why are we watching it and we're not doing anything about it? And if you ask questions, and you know, from the beginning to the end, the dynamics of between who's in Kobani and who are the people and who did what, I mean, there's a lot of confusion going on, and frustration is also high up.
You've got to be frustrated at the top.
Oh, totally.
They've got the armed force right there, and it's not attacking ISIS.
Yeah.
It's letting ISIS kill you guys, the Kurds. That's what's happening, isn't it?
But if you ask the government in Turkey, they have different questions, and they're saying, well, we know, just like, you know, your reporter said, that we know that the bombing is not going to help, and ground army has to go, and then there has to be, you know, air support from the top, or no-fly zone. I mean, there are questions that are going on. My frustration comes in is all this conversation is going on for days and days and days,
yeah,
and the people are getting hurt.